What is up, guys? Elemental Games here, and welcome back for another episode of The Sims Free Play. So let's hop straight in. The quest should be done by now. It's been about a day or so, but let's see if the quest are done and it's connected to server. Okay, so they are done. So let's go to Marcus English here, because that's the main, or at least one of the main quests we have to get done. Great, so we did complete that mission there. Discuss technology with another sim. Okay. Okay, I think we can't talk to none of these sims because they are actually mythical. Have the Easter Bunny and different sims here. So we're actually going to send him home. Enjoy the chocolate egg hunt quest. Use your new skills to unlock the ultimate beauty vanity. Okay, for the girl simmers, there you go. We're going to go home and we're actually going to send him home to talk with his wife about this. Because his wife is also done with the quest I sent her to do. So that's pretty good. And we can go ahead and get that done and over with. Another pickaxe, guys. We are finished with that. Build the stables here, guys. So we are finished with that. We're actually gonna call him back home, and before we build the stables, we're gonna go talk to her about discuss technology, dance. Okay, what was it? Discuss technology. Yeah, that's it. I thought so. Discuss technology. And while they're doing that, we want to go to Mysterious Alley and build the stables here, guys. Because last time we tried, it was a fence, and all there was on the gate was a number to the person who owned it. So let's go ahead and see how much it is, because I know it's going to be a couple of thousands of dollars. Oh my god, are you serious? $100,000? I'm just mind blown right now. $100,000? Are you kidding me? Wow, so we actually want to save a lot of money just for that quest. Like, we have to be on our stuff. Like, we have to send sims to work like 24/7 just to even have a chance. And then we still have to do that for like 3 or 4 days just to get up to about 90,000. Like, this is ridiculous here. Okay, let's go back to the sim. Want more sims in your sim families and sim town? Become a VIP to unlock everything. Okay, so we're actually going to continue trying to build this. The last episode we did buy this here. We're going to try to buy like a outdoor patio, something like that, like a table or something. Let's see what they have in stock. Okay, so I actually like the white dining here. After this, we're actually going to save up a lot of money for this, because it's just ridiculous. I don't think you can even buy anything for a dining room. So let's see. Okay, pets, floors, exterior walls, windows, roofing. So it does not seem to be anything you're gonna put outside there. Now I know you can put outdoor chairs and stuff like that, but I don't see any outdoor tables out there. Okay, so it's $300. We don't need any, like, nothing like that. Just like a couple of chairs. Yeah, just a couple of chairs. Maybe 3 or 4. Just have one other player come and join. We're going to have like a little party going on outside. We have a grill. We're going to try to get a music box. That's all the electronics. We need to save a little money. Not what I was trying to buy. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so there is 300 thumping sticks. Let's see. Can I go outside? Can it? No, so it can't go outside. So let's see if we can buy. That one can go inside, but it cannot go outside. That is ridiculous. Okay. Okay, so I think electronics can only go inside your house because I can't seem to find anything. But that is totally fine there, guys. We're actually going to try to put a speaker out or something like that. Okay. Okay, though, so it doesn't seem to have anything like that, so I guess that's fine. I was trying to see if you can actually, like, call a party on here, but I think you can't, and at least we have a car here. I did not even notice that at first. We're gonna actually wash that up when it's done. And while they're talking, let's collect some EXP and money from outside the world. Use your inventory to move furniture between houses. Like we didn't know that already. Okay. So let's go back. So we do have EXP points here. A lot of money since the last episode. Okay. Good. Okay. So we do have. So I collected that EXP off screen. So that's probably why it wasn't anything like that. There's a tower there. I think you could probably build that later on. But one thing I probably will be trying to do is get the dog, because it actually finds brand new things, and you're gonna need lifestyle points to actually get that. So that's good. And some fact or factions. If you're a VIP player, well, it really doesn't matter. But you know, for those just regular players who just play this on their off time, you know, you probably can buy that or whatever. Okay, so they have, I might just sell the telescope I had. Was about 3,000. There it goes. I'm actually going to try to sell it. Oh, I don't have anything. So let's see. What's the one right there? Okay, 8 days left on the, okay, yeah, these, I did look up that, but I already spent most of my points or whatever. But we're going to try to at least get some VIP and see if we can go and get some new things for the house and maybe upgrade some characters. Okay, so one thing I wanted to do was actually try to get her to come over his house so we can add another sim in the house that we used to live in. But we moved far away from everyone else, so yeah. Okay, so she needs to eat there, so let's get her to eat some leftovers there. A couple of leftovers. We're gonna have her take a bath, use the restroom, and maybe take a quick nap on the couch. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and probably get that done. So it only takes 18 seconds there, so it shouldn't be that long. Okay, so let's have fun. Have a, oh yeah, I forget, we have to be up there. Okay, so let's actually have her eat some more leftovers. Okay, so yeah. But guys, if you want to go ahead and try to get the new update for this game, you can go ahead and try to update your system, because you have to update your system to actually get the new update. Now, if your phone is new or whatever, the update should already be in the Sims Free Play. Okay, so I think she should go for one more leftovers, guys. We have to have at least her food up, guys, because if they're just down, I'm just going to be like a bad caretaker there. Like, she could really die of embarrassment from, like, using the bathroom on herself, peeing on herself. That's just gross. So we're going to try to at least keep our Sims health up. And so we're going to have her go in here and use the toilet. And then we're probably going to have her wash her hands and take a bath. Okay, so she shouldn't take none but a couple of seconds there, but she has freaking 2 boom boxes in her house. Okay, so let's have her take a quick rinse. And then I guess we'll go ahead and head over to his house, because it's been a while since they've been talking, and I'm trying to get them to at least be lovers in that fashion, so we can have her move in with him and add another sim to the house, and also up the, Okay, so let's go over to his house here, and we can actually call her over here. We need to level him up a lot to need to go ahead and do his needs and everything, because he is very low here, guys. Like, literally, he might be sitting there and he needs to actually grab some leftovers. We're actually going to go ahead and call her over. So hurry up and grab some leftovers, and you want to walk outside to go greet her in the house. Probably be nice a couple of times just to have a okay relationship. Because usually the Sims, you know, just go ahead straight to lovers after you've done the lovers courses in the year. Because after that, it's pretty much easy to go ahead and get them to, you know, like each other. So, okay, so they do have a budding romance there. So we don't have to do anything like that. We can just go ahead and have her kiss his hand or whatever. Actually, the opposite. Because that would be weird. I'm like, oh, girl can't and kiss your hand. Like, okay. Like, alright. Does that mean? Okay. So let's zoom in here. Sorry for that. I know it's probably a little bad for you guys. So let's have them be romantic to each other here. Try to get their relationship up into lovers. So at least have her move in with him. Zossum Wassum. Okay, so we do have, this is actually a nice house, but the girl who used to live in here has moved on. Oh, a bookshelf there. I did not notice that. So we can actually get them to do that quest. But the house is pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie. But our house is better. Two bedroom, and it is better. Oh, okay, sorry for that notification, guys. But yeah, let's go ahead and have them have a lover, because I know it goes a little slow when you hit budding romance and everything, but we will try to get them together by the next episode. Zoom in there, see what's going on. Yeah, he really stinks. He's gonna have to take a bath. I know she's like, oh, he stinks. Like, I smell it all the way over here, and he's like right next to me. Like, it's just crazy. We actually want to go for a be nice, try to get the relationship as friends up a little bit, even though they have a little budding romance. Okay, so let's actually collect some money here. Dolls can dig up simoleons and lifestyle points. That's another thing, guys. If you want more simoleons or lifestyle points, you have to buy the most expensive animals. And even though you guys might not have a lot of simoleons or lifestyle points, guys, it is very helpful for a dog. So if you do have a couple of them, at least go ahead and invest in some lifestyle points and start saving up, because it's very helpful. And you might just start getting about 2,000 or 3,000 just from the dog digging up. So let's head to the park here, guys. We do have a couple of quests we can do. But we're not gonna go too far right now. We still have plenty of quests to do and plenty of pocket money to earn. Okay, so no one is, okay, I forget. Yeah, I sent her to the house, so she's actually at his house. Use higher star rated objects to complete actions faster. Okay, so that is done. Their relationship is almost at the top there, guys. So let's have them be romantic one more time and see where that goes. We're actually gonna go to Mysterious Art and see if there's any EXP on the bridge we can capture. See, like I said before, guys, the more expensive, as you see on the screen, the more simoleons they can actually dig up. So we do have nothing over there. So we do have a couple of things. We have three of them. We need one more gold and one more of these. Whatever, it looks like a mold or something, like a mold rocks, some type of fancy rock or whatever. But let's actually go see what she's up to. And she's actually discussing tech, so that's gonna take a little while for that to be done and over with. But at least let's see what their progress is. Okay, so how long? 32 minutes. Not that long, but long enough. Let's actually go back out to the city and go back to them, because that romance should be pretty much done. Okay, so let's go back. Keep seeing new sad files to make them inspired. Like we didn't know that already. Good. Good information, Sims. Good information. Okay, so they're pretty much almost up there. Sarah Berg, that's her name. Okay, so let's actually have them be romantic one last time here, guys. That should be pretty much enough to go ahead and get them to be at least lovers so we can get her to move in. I know I said that like 5 times already, but that's the most important thing in Sims. So you can actually have more space to add Sims for free. So they can work for you to get more money. So that's pretty good. And then by then, we'll have 12 Sims in our world. I can't believe we already have 11 already. It's just crazy. I remember we just had 2 Sims. It was just crazy, guys, how that started off. But I think this should be it to go ahead and finish that up. But we don't have any lifestyle points to use. So we're going to go ahead and just watch them here. Watch them talk about gibberish. Just gibberish. Wabba Herbie. Wabba Herbie. That's the famous word. They always use that word. I don't know why. They just jibber jabble. It would be good that like the next Sims or the Sims 5, whenever they come out with it, they actually talk English and actually talk about different things. But okay, so now they're dating here, guys. So we're actually gonna gonna have her. Okay, I think we have to level up into lover status, so we're actually gonna go with kiss hand. See how far along that is. Okay, so the date has to actually be lovers, so we'll do that probably in the next episode, guys. So let's go outside and see if anything else for us to do. Use her star rated objects to complete fat actions faster. Because we haven't checked in on them. The last time we did, I tried to propose and she smacked the ring out of my hand. Literally, she smacked the ring. Like, no kidding here, guys. She actually smacked the ring out of my hand. Okay, I guess it's just because you have to have a certain ring or whatever. And we don't have that much rings. Like, you can't be picky with that. Okay, so let's go and have them woohoo. Okay, there. So let's go ahead and do that. We're gonna go outside to Mysterious Island just to show you what other things we might just be unlocking by the next couple of episodes. Okay, so that's the stable. You already see me try to upload it. Freaking 100,000 freaking simoleons. Like, we're really gonna do that. Brashard Pet Park. Oh, wow. Wow, that's pretty good. You can take your pet to the park. Northern Glade Castle. Saved by the spell. Quest complete. Oh, wow. The Magical Palace hurts the arrival of Sims royalty and grants access to the royal lineage. Quest royalty costumes to your king, queens, prince, and princesses. The Archer of the Jester Hobbies royal decree, which will affect the whole town, acute and curious fairy visitor. So that's pretty good, guys. Let's go actually back into him and see what's up with him. So that should be pretty, that should be almost done with that. Probably about 26, 27 minutes left. So it's really not that, much time. I don't really like using some modeling points on little things, but sometimes it's very helpful. So, yeah, they're almost done. So we actually have some money here to collect. Sims who get promoted at work earn more simoleons and experience points. Okay, so where's that money? I'm probably on here somewhere. Oh, no. I haven't seen any from them. Okay, so there goes some more. Okay, so they did get some experience points there, guys. So this is going to be the end of this episode, guys. Join me for another episode. If you like this episode, go ahead and smash that like button. If we get 50 likes today, I'm going to upload 3 more videos of The Sims Free Play, guys. But yeah, guys, like I always say, like, comment, subscribe. Elemental Games out.